Thank you. Sweet. got it. That's it. Got it.
Jimmy, if you don't keep that little twerp Bentley out of my face, I swears to God I'm gonna throw this fucking terminal through the wall. He saw me coming across the log rolling course before work and starts asking why I was out there at 5 in the morning. If you want to keep those extra profits rolling in, you better keep him in line.
That's it. Sweet.
cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it.
I got your Meyerlurk carapaces.
Finally, it's done. Everything that can be welded, duct tape, or super glued to the damn docks, all there. Feels like I can finally sit a spell and relax. Take this. It's well earned.
So, what are you planning next?
Been far too long since I've taken to the sea. It calls me, but that's for another day, Mainlander.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Buy my gun.
Bait shop's got everything you need.
A lot of people only got the clothes
Alan.
On their back.
Here for trade?
Mariner says the fog's alive. Can hear you.
Show me what you got.
Make it fast.
Hey, Sandra.
Only Alan's got enough backbone to stand up to the children.
Teddy.
Is this a social visit, or is something alien?
I need a doctor.
Well, speak up. What's ailing you?
I think I've soaked up too many rads.
You might say radiation is my specialty. Let's begin. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Just hurt all over.
Could have been a lot worse.
Fresh shipping.
All done. Any other complaints?
Actually, never mind, Doc.
What? Oh, you're leaving.
Talk with Alan.
Need general supplies? Visit the bait shop.
You're from the Commonwealth, right?
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain. Here's the pay. I don't care if you don't want it. People keep leaving the island. But now that there's land, land to call their own. They'll come back. My friends have already sent word. We're going to turn back the tide. You'll see.
Need it? Bait shop's got it.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
Bertha?
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time for you.
The Mainlander cleared out Echo Lake Lumber Mill.
The mill's safe. For now, at least.
So we gotta act fast. We gotta get off the docks, Captain. If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers, my friends are ready to homestead the lumber mill.
Surviving is about more than taming fog. We gotta stay together, Bertha.
But we're no good here. Harbormen need their own land. Something to protect and hold.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. Bertha knows this island better than you, Avery. We give folks some condensers, materials, and a chance to build defenses. And we'll survive all right. And thrive.
I can lend a hand, too.
You would? Well, then their odds are sure to be better. Give them the fog condensers, Avery.
Well, I won't stop you, but until we deal with the children of Adam, settling the island again, it could blow up in your face. Come, Bertha.
You might want to check up on Echo Lake. Bertha's friends would no doubt welcome you. And take this. You never cease to amaze.
you really do the captain's dance?
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs. Get them while they're in stock.
You know, when I'm feeling down, a little commerce always cheers me up.
Mariner says the island's alive. It's got an influence.
Mitch?
Booze for the belly or bunk for the night?
I'd like to rent a room.
It's up the stairs. I, for one, won't go down unless... drunk.
I'll be damned if I give up on taking back my land.
Mainlanders are the source of all the problems. Every single one of them.
Harbor's safe as it's going to get. You ever get a gnawing in your belly to do something crazy? Reason and sense keep steering you clear?
What's on your mind?
You're the only mainlander I'd ever tell of this. So hear me out. The Red Death may have heard of it. The big monster lives beneath the waves, only strikes when the fog is thick. People think it's some drunken sailor's tale, but no one goes sailing when there's a fog on. In their bones, they know there's something out there.
This whole Red Death sounds like bullshit to me.
Then there's no danger in looking for it, then. With my business here done, and knowing someone like yourself, I seek to end this unholy terror. Dozens of boats over the long years been claimed by it. I mean to hunt this Red Death. Are you with me?
How do we go about this hunt?
No one's encountered the Red Death up close and lived. But many folk have seen its blow from afar. I've been collecting the details of those sightings for years. We take our boats, and I can get us there. I know it. But it could be the deadliest challenge we ever face. So I'll understand if you pass.
Count me in.
Bring whatever weapons of death and mass destruction you've got. Meet by the docks. You take your boat, I'll take mine. This trip is going to test our mettle more than anything.
Whoa, that's on fire, pal.
Take it one day at a time.
You must think I'm nuts to be fishing in this dock. But one day, big one will be mine. You'll see.
Hey, Bertha.
All of us in the dive's going. won't ever forget you.
Mm. Hi there.
I never met someone that did the captain's dance before.
Hey.
Captain Avery's all right, I guess.
That up.
Front, knocking back. A bait shop.
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs.
Me. Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away!
Your nephew's worried about you. He sent me.
Mitch. My boy Mitch sent you? He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you... What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
What? What's coming?
Who knows this time? I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick, do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon!